live in Zoot for Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. I'm gonna go old school, but you know, there's no school like the old school. Hang an open and closed sign in the window or on the door of your business. As I drive by along the street, I wanna know that you're open. I may not be able to read the printing on the little sign with the hours, but if I'm gonna pull into the parking lot, I wanna know that you're open. If it's a plug-in electric neon sign that tells me you're open, great. If it's an old-fashioned flip it back and forth sign that says you're open or closed, great. But I wanna be able to tell before I get out of the car, walk up, grab the handle, rattle the door, only to find, oh, wait a minute, they're not open. Because I'm also a big believer, another one of my best practices is leave the lights on. It's not that expensive to leave, or put the lights on a timer and have the lights on a little bit longer, even beyond your hours. People will see the lights, they'll look in the window, they'll know you're there, and maybe another day they'll come in for a haircut, but they should know you're there, and it's okay if they know you're closed. Because then they'll look at the hours and know what hours you are actually open. So we combined a couple best practices here, but hang an open and closed sign and flip it every morning and every night so we know you're there and we know you're open. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.